Welcome to JRM Sweeps. First thing I want to do is remove the cowl. You can see here it says 0.58 US quarts or 0.55 liters. That's equivalent to 18 ounces as well. And your drain bolt is going to be the larger one right here underneath the motor. I'm using a 12 millimeter socket. Have the dipstick here removed, that way it relieves a little bit of pressure on that oil. Okay, I'm gonna go ahead and install the drain plug. Thanks for watching.